General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. After Terrace and Ord Mantell, I fear the worst. I'll warn you now. The project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
This is against everything the Republic stands for.
I tried to distance us from the corruption. I thought it could keep us clean. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
Darth Angrel's henchmen on Coruscant said all our research facilities were compromised.
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative...
If they're alive, I'll save them. But what about the weapons project?
Our research can die for all I care. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
Promenade, shop, secret turbo lift. Got it. I feel like a spy.
Transmitting the location coordinates and turbo lift security code to you.
As new. Back soon.
Select an available travel route.
Thank you.
Good as new.
That's the second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. A Jedi who eliminated Watcher 1. Glad to meet you. I'm Bureau Chief Riken. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Lighting up the darkness is one of my specialties.
Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
It's a start. How do I pick up this trail?
Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
Thank goodness. For a second, I thought this might be too easy.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
The enemy may be trying to flush you out into the open, make you easier to pick off.
Running and regrouping is better than waiting to die.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
There, good as new.
Thank you.
You're fine. You're fine.
Things didn't work out. Easy.
Chief Riken, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. You're scrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Power Guard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in, leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Took guts going in there alone.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
I'm shocked General Varsuthra permitted illegal testing.
With all the layers of secrecy, he probably didn't know. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Riken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
Tell me what happened here.
I was organizing fresh recruits when Imperials stormed inside. They rounded us up. Threw us in the cage. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
Tell me where the Power Guard experiments take place.
Never seen the main lab, but it's someplace in the Red Light Sector. Imperials are sending people there for testing.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the Red Light Sector. I'll have a plan. Riken out.
I'll get these volunteers.
Things didn't work out.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master. I'll start this task immediately.
I'm in the Red Light Sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
If I disrupt power to an entire city sector, innocent people might be injured.
Trust me, no one there is innocent.
Regardless, the fluctuations will be short-lived and harmless. Send in coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort.
Peace of mind is my highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
You'll live.
Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Send in coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
there. Good estimate.
Waiting for you, Jedi. Darth Angrel told me you defeated Watcher One and Inquisitor Farav. Impressive.
Explains why you're not here. Scared, huh?
Even my Padawan is laughing at you.
You must be so embarrassed.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers. The best.
If they were any good at their jobs, they'd still be alive.
For that, you die slowly.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally. And I left him a few gifts to help. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
Twisted. What have you done to these people?
Perfected them. What good is a weapon you can't control? They were only aliens, not as if their minds mattered. Kill the Jedi. Cut out the Padawan's tongue and bring it to me.
Too late, Riken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted data pad on an Imperial officer. Looks important.
It may have information on where the enemy's moved to. Bring the data pad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
Thank you.
I told Raikin this base was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
They're like what I fought at the main lab, but more powerful.
You kept us out of the loop, hid the Power Guard facility, never told us about these weapons. We stayed, supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
Lashing out at me isn't useful. We need to confront this together.
With Raikin dead, I'm acting Bureau Chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
You don't want to leave. You want to see this through.
I don't want to leave. We should see this through.
Oh, so it's all right for you to mess with people's heads?
We don't have time to reason with him.
Sir, you should sit down. I'll handle this.
Good. Good. Give the Jedi anything she needs. Carry on.
I know what a mind trick is. Don't do that to me. Hand over the data pad. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the Power Guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
I couldn't have done this without your help.
Not like I volunteered. Just didn't want to end up like Special Agent Tander.
Why? Why are we still here? Could swear we decided to leave.
You're obviously not well. Your friend here will take care of you.
Head's pounding like a vibrohammer. Must have taken a hit during the fight.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. Mark the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Take this with you. May come in handy.
On it. Back soon. You'll live.
forced me to give up my fellow agents. Now they're all dead.
Agent Galen, what happened to you?
When I resist the pain, he always wins.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins.
Spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
Can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Static, has the Republic's Mark III Power Guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Static plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
I doubt the locals will lay down without a fight.
The Hutts are cowards. In the end, they'll surrender to save their fat hides. Static's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Neural overrides are starting. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
You're absolutely certain this is the only way?
I can't, won't live like this. I'm not even human anymore.
You'll be avenged, Galen. I promise.
I can't watch this.
Strong to have made it this far, but not strong enough. I am more than Sith now. Much more.
He's tall. I'll give him that.
Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
All that hardware won't save you from me.
I've run the numbers. You overestimate your chances. A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Admiral would appreciate that. I might even leave your mind intact, as I did Agent Galen's.
This is your last chance. Give up, now.
Only the weak offer surrender as an option. I am not weak.
So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Seemed only fair after you mind-tricked me. Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold the space by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree completely, but I've learned better than to argue with you. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. I'd say it's been a pleasure, but... goodbye.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General, but a lot of good people died.
Bad enough losing Chief Raikan and so many agents, but Galen, we'd worked together for years. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Thank you for destroying the Power Guard files. Approving that project was the biggest mistake of my career.
Never let fear compromise your ideals.
If only it were that simple. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
If anyone else confronts me about this, I won't lie for you.
I'm not asking you to lie. Just use some discretion. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. A major tactical advantage has just opened up, but you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angrel's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angrel when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
One of Darth Angrel's top men turned traitor? It's too convenient.
Exactly. This is obviously a trap.
Hacklin wouldn't be the first high-ranking Imperial to switch sides. Until we know otherwise, we have to believe this is real. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
No time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
We'll bring the Admiral in safely.
Be careful up there.